Jaguars 29-year-old defensive lineman Jeremiah Ledbetter was unstoppable for the team in preseason week 2 against the Detroit Lions, racking up 5 tackles, a sack, a tackle for loss, 2 quarterback hits, and a forced fumble in a 25-7 dominant preseason victory by the Jaguars.